Norfolk International Airport did it again. ORF broke another passenger record last month. The airport says 481,441 people, that included me, traveled through the airport. That was more than 11% of an increase. As if that isn't impressive enough, check out these numbers for the first 6 months of the year. Nearly 2.3 million passengers traveled in 2024 compared to under 2.1 million during the same period last year.